Now, something that may help you if you are a woman who desperately wants breast implants, two Santa Cruz natives have created a controversial website that could help you get that procedure for free. Here's Action News reporter Melissa Carlson.
38-year-old Kelly of Baltimore County is proud of her new voluptuous figure, and she got it all for free. After the birth of her third child, Kelly says she did not like the way her breasts looked.
The left side was much larger than my right, very obviously noticeable.
So much so that her coworkers started ribbing her and told her to check out a website called myfreeimplants.com.
I thought it was a joke. I got on there and I was like, okay, fine, I'll sign up. And I signed up right then and there.
So how does it work? Well, any woman of legal age can sign up for free and post her picture along with the amount she needs for the surgery.
I got my first donation and it was $50 and I was ecstatic.
Other members, men mostly, can send messages to the women for a fee and also donate for their implants. So what man would donate to a woman he doesn't know?
And it looked, you know, like a lot of fun to get to know people.
Well, meet Jed, as he'd like to be called.
In a way, it's a little embarrassing, but it's also, you know, it's who I am, and it's not something I'm ashamed of in any way.
Jeb, who says he's an unmarried Maryland businessman, has been a member of the site for 2 years, and in that time he's donated some $6,000, $300 of which went to Kelly, the rest to other strangers who also want breast implants. So why does he donate?
For me, the friendship and getting to know somebody and making that connection is the most important.
I was shocked. I could not believe that these complete strangers were donating money to another complete stranger.
But they did, and some asked for things in exchange, including a topless photo or two. Kelly admits to sending some out.
I'm not concerned with anything that I sent out. I'm comfortable with my body.
I think this could be a slippery slope.
Computer security and privacy expert Bill Siglein says he has some concerns.
We know have a lot of famous stars who have posted photos of themselves from a long time ago. You can't reel that back in. Once it's out, it's gone and out of your control.
And Siglein says it's difficult for any social networking site to monitor all of the messages, so don't send specific information about yourself.
The only thing we allow people to put in on the site is what country they live in and what time zone.
Co-founder of the site, Jay Moore, says unlike other social networking sites, MyFreeImplants.com takes what they call extreme measures to protect their members.
If you give out an email, an instant message, a phone number on our site, you'll be suspended. If you do it again, you'll be removed.
As for Kelly, she reached her $5,000 goal in 3 months and went from an uneven A and C cup to double Ds. And Kelly says she would do it all again.
I went in February, I think it was the 25th, and here I am. Here they are.
Melissa Carlson reporting for us with the help of Jeb, who is not ashamed in any way, but asked us not to show his face and alter his voice. A couple more notes. The founders of the website, who are both Santa Cruz High School grads, tell us they've helped thousands of women, and no money changes hands directly between the woman and her donors. When they have raised enough money to pay for the procedure, the check goes straight to the surgeon.